Drop in right here. Alright, so shield, quasar, bomb, and there's orbital laser.
Launch initiated.
Something here.
All right. Loot. Arc thrower? No, thank you. I don't need an arc thrower. I like my quasar.
Main objective near your position.
Get to use the drop ship. Melee for you. There. You're dead. There.
My life for Super Earth!
Devil. Fuck off. Samples. All right. There's artillery.
Tactical asset near your position.
Oh, this one's so going in first. All right. I'll activate the terminal when I've got all the shells placed I need to. Drop the bot. Hopefully that landed right where I needed it to be. I guess I'll see you in a second. Yep. Got it right where
Eagle
it needed.
Eagle 1 rearming. Be back shortly.
Alright. Be quick. Rocket Raider. Eat that. Smoke. Is there any other shells? I don't want to put a smoke. Okay, static field. I guess that'll do. I would have preferred finding an explosive or another napalm shell, but I guess this'll have to do. Because I'm definitely not going to use a smoke shell. What's the point of that? Alright. Time to load. Main loot first. Explosive. Oh, stop climbing onto the crate.
Super Earth's finest, back in action.
There we go. There. That obliterated the bastard. What are they shooting at? Still the freaking... How long until this drops of parts disappear? Samples on the map. check, make sure there's no other samples over the side. Nope. Alright, this half of the map is pretty much cleared. I just gotta,
Found something.
Wow, three of them pretty close together. Gun? No, thank you. I don't need a real gun.
Helldivers never die! There's something here.
Metal, perfect. Stems. And any samples here? Nope, no samples. Probably stuff along the edges down the
Found something.
Super credits, yes. Alright, I don't need grenades, but I do need samples. You don't get to call in reinforcements.
Democracy has been well delivered. May your extraction be swift.
No. I thought I took you out. Well, your reinforcements are gonna die then. There. How the hell did you even survive? There. There's no samples here. three more of those facilities to take out. I'll wait for the resupply of the eagle and pull up both of those with eagle strikes. What the heck? Did one of them step on a mine? I think they did.
Okay.
Are there no samples? I guess not.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
There's gotta be a sample right here somewhere.
Probably not, actually. Alright, so the last sample has gotta be at one of those other locations that I haven't discovered yet.
Liberty returns, locked and loaded.
No pain, no freedom.
Deploying equipment package. Extraction shuttle inbound. Minus 1 minute, 30 seconds. Yep, no bots, so. ETA T minus 10 seconds, clear landing zone.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
It sure does come in hot, basically.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
We march ever closer to the source of this unbearable metallic stink.
Yeah, we're not going to complete it before the timer runs out. Thank you. eight kills.
You got the bots on the run. Or, you know, whatever. Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The Galactic Ward needs you.
Managed democracy calls for aid. Only you can answer, Helldiver.
Sector. Control a third of this sector.
Announcement system test. Freedom. Democracy. Liberty. Independence. Managed democracy. Test complete.
The siege upon managed democracy continues. Let us rally to her defense.
Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna take a nap. My head is really starting to hurt.